this class is social control. Social control entails rules of behavior that should be followed by the members of a society. These controls affect not just the way people actually behave, but also the way they think about the nature of the social world.
You're late again. Next time you won't be allowed to join the class.
Sorry.
The most effective form of social control is not laws, police, and jails. Rather, it is the internalization of the moral codes by the members of society. When we develop certain values and adopt particular norms, this is a form of social control, since we're placing limits on what we consider to be acceptable and normal behavior.
Role play is again a form of social control, because we're trying to act in ways that are considered orderly and predictable in certain situations.
Social life in this respect is a lifelong process of learning rules.
Rules are supported by social sanctions of two types, negative and positive.
Negative sanctions are the things we can do to make people conform and behave in routine, predictable fashion.
There's a vast range of negative sanctions we can use in our society to people who violate norms, ranging from gossip, public ridicule, social ostracism, insults, through beating them up to putting them in prison.
The ultimate negative sanctions, perhaps, is kill someone.
Touch my heart. It's not beating anymore. And yours?
You ready, please? Thank you.